You still insist that you needed to see the doctor?
Nah.
Auntie, your lungs sound clear. Both your COVID tests are negative. Your infection is likely due to a flu or other common cold viruses. I will prescribe you some Panadol as well as cough medicine.
But shouldn't I be getting antibiotics? Better and faster, right?
No, Auntie. Antibiotics are for bacterial infections, not viral ones.
Speaking of antibiotics, my son got this antibiotics comic at school. Is it true that we are facing a post-antibiotic apocalyptic future?
Hey, the doctor is supposed to cure me, not read comics.
Ah, this week is World Antimicrobial Awareness Week. The misuse of antibiotics is making bacteria resistant to them. This will make current antibiotics less effective over time. It is also difficult and expensive to develop new antibiotics. As a result, new treatments will cost more and be less accessible. Those who are less well off, especially in the lower income countries, will be affected most. Today, about 700,000 people die each year from antibiotic-resistant infections. Experts predict that if we don't change our habits, the number could rise to 10 million by 2050. That's why, nowadays, we are more careful in prescribing antibiotics,